raised her brothers on her own. Her parents hated who she loved. She couldn't wait to go to college. She was tired cause she was brought into a world where family was merely blood. Does she know how proud I am she was created with the courage to unlearn all of their hatred? We don't talk much, but I just gotta say that you're okay.
I address the letters to the holes in my butterfly wings. Nothing's forever. Nothing is as good as it seems. And when the clouds will iron out and the monsters creep into your house, every door is hard to close.
Well, I hope you know. To unlearn all of their hatred. Oh God, I hope that you're happier today. Cause I love you. And I hope that you're okay.
You, I guess you moved on really easily. You found a new girl and it only took a couple weeks. Remember when you said that you wanted to give me the world? And good for you, I guess that you've been working on yourself. I guess the therapist I found for you, she really helped. Now you can be a better man for your brand new girl. Getting everything you want. You bought a new car and your career's really taking off. It's like we never even happened, baby. What the fuck is up with that? And good for you, it's like you never even met me. Remember when you swore to God I was the only person who ever got you? Well, screw that and screw you. You will never have to hurt the way you know that I do.
You moved on really easily.